There's only 2 days of the fast to go, and clearly it can't come quick enough for Melissa, who's not on good form today.
It's just juice, broth, juice, broth, juice, broth, juice, broth.
I can't even reach the bottom of that. 2 more days and it's over.
And as the day draws to a close, extreme hunger pushes everyone over the edge.
Do you feel great?
It's fair to say that on a scale of greatness, the needle's barely nudging off zero.
You just go to these people like at home and they go to Boots and they buy these detoxes and come by. And they go, oh, I'm on a detox now. Are you really? Yes, I want to see that.
Yeah,
I'm on a proper detox, you know.
Bloody hell.
Do not try this at home.
God, no. You'd die if you tried it at home.
Of course, it's crap.